India's farmers, 62 crore Andatas have been agitating now for last 3 months. For over 46 days, farmers, after notifying in a Gandhian manner to come to Delhi to lodge their protest against the three anti-agriculture black laws, have been sitting on Delhi's borders for the government of Bharatiya Janata Party led by Shri Manohar Lal Khattar and Shri Aditya Nath at the instance of Home Minister Shri Amit Shah, dug up the national highway, lathi charge and water cannon the farmers. They have been braving extreme weather, cold weather. They have been braving incessant rain as also hailstorms. 65 farmers have sacrificed themselves. Today, even the Supreme Court expressed its anguish and its disappointment over repeated failure of talks and on failure of the government in being able to find a solution. Never in the 73 years history of this country would a government like the current one led by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi would have been exposed in this fashion for its arrogance, for its intemperate behavior and for its insensitivity towards 62 crore of India's farmers. Mr. Prime Minister, the only thing that is acceptable to the farmer and to agitating farmers and India's farmers is immediate repeal of the three black laws. Nothing short of it is acceptable to India's farmers and nothing short of it will prevail. So we call upon the Prime Minister to come forward, to shed the crony capitalist for whom he has enacted these three black laws and to stand with India's farmers to understand their anguish and suffering and to immediately announce repeal of the three black laws. Prime Minister should apologize not only to the families of 65 farmers who have sacrificed themselves but to 62 crore Andatas of India, and Prime Minister should thereafter speak to the farmers himself. Nothing short of it is acceptable to India's Andatas.